I'm sure we'll respond to you in a minute.
Of course.
Thank you. So, I wanted to sit down and talk to you about what happened last week during the office hours.
Oh, yeah.
So, okay. I wanted to get your side of what happened.
Okay.
I had an incident report here.
Okay.
You know, company property was damaged in the process of the move, so mm-hmm. we want to record what happened.
Mm-hmm.
Get your side of it.
Mm-hmm.
So let's start off by it. It was between, if you agree with these, what happened. It happened on July 13th.
Mm-hmm.
It was between 4 and 5 p.m. during the move.
Mm-hmm.
The description of what was what happened was, in the course of the move, you were picking up a table and lifted it over your head.
Yep.
And it damaged the television.
Mm-hmm.
Is that correct?
Yes.
Was there anything that was missing from that statement?
No, I mean, I was doing it to avoid hitting Derek's head, but yeah.
So we do have an employee negligence kind of policy to make sure that, like, you know, if any employee, like, company property was damaged in the course of, like, you know, just negligence,
mm-hmm.
that employees can be liable.
Mm-hmm.
Not necessarily saying that, like, you know, it has, but, you know, I just want to make sure that we get the full story from
mm-hmm.
you as well.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything missing?
Well, I mean, so basically what was happening is I was moving the desk, and then Derek was leaning over, so then I lifted it over and was like, "Derek, watch your head," and I lifted his head, so I moved the desk up, and then that's how it happened.
Okay. Was there anyone else around? I have Nick and Derek as witnesses.
No, I mean, they were there, I think. I don't remember who else was there. No.
So
there were definitely other people in that room, but I don't remember who else. I mean, Nick saw it all, so.
So, was there a way that this could have been avoided?
Probably if I waited, yeah.
Okay. So, by your own admission that, like, you know, this could have been avoided, but, like, company property was damaged in the course of like, the move, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Did you want to put anything else in the explanation, or did you just agree?
I mean, if you want to put it in there that I was trying to avoid hitting Derek's head, like,
we can put that down. Do you want to review any of this?
I mean, just tell me what's going to happen. That's all I care about.
So we're going to do, like, finish off the review, talk to the rest of the witnesses and whatnot, and then, like, what it is that you can be liable for up to the amount of the, like, damages.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.